डियर स्टूडेंट अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 10 गैसेस एक्सचेंज एंड द टॉपिक इज गैसेस एक्सचेंज इन प्लांट्स। Learning objectives. At the end of lesson, student will be able to define gaseous exchange, differentiate between respiration and breathing, how gaseous exchange occur in different parts of plants, what is gaseous exchange, taking in oxygen and giving out of carbon dioxide is termed as gaseous exchange. You have studied in class 9 cellular respiration. Cell generate ATPs from food when bond between carbon and hydrogen break. If oxygen is used, it is called aerobic respiration. And oxygen is not involved, it is called anaerobic respiration. Comparison between respiration and breathing. We use two terms, respiration and breathing. Both are different. Respiration is mechanical and biochemical process. It means it is a physical and chemical reaction will be involved in respiration. While breathing is only the mechanical or physical process of exchange of gases, it is just physical process, no chemical reaction will be involved. It takes place at cellular level. The process of respiration will be inside the cell, each cell of the body. While breathing, it requires respiratory organ and system. Like in human, there is a respiratory system and different organs are involved, like nostril, nasal cavity, pharynx, larynx, trachea, etc. Plants do not have a system for exchange of gases. Every cell of the plant's body exchange gases with environment, like root, stem and leaf. In leaves and young stem, in leaf and young stem, it occur through stomata and through cuticle. Through stomata, plants breathe through stomata, which are tiny pores present epidermis of leaf and young stem. You can see there are two guard cells. And there is a space which is called stoma. The oxygen from the air is taken in through stomata and the carbon dioxide is let out through stomata. Through cuticle, it occurs through surface of leaf. It is a layer of cuticle. Also it is present here. It occurs through surface of leaf. Cuticle is a waxy layer of leaf. Some spaces are present. Here will be some spaces which allow the exchange of gases. Leaf cells face two situations during day when respiration and photosynthesis take place side by side. Oxygen produced in photosynthesis is used in respiration, and carbon dioxide produced in respiration is used in photosynthesis. In bright light, photosynthesis rate will be high and extra amount of oxygen will be release in environment. at night. During night, there is no photosynthesis. The leaf cells get oxygen from environment and release carbon dioxide through stomata. That's why we feel suffocation at night near the plants, because more carbon dioxide is present in surrounding. In woody stem and roots, mature roots, the surface of stem and root is covered by bark, which is impervious. The bark do not allow gases and water inside and outside. There are some pores in the layer of bark which are called lentices. You can see the lentices. These lentices allow air to pass through them. These are the pores which are present. In young roots, root hair are present. The gases are present in the soil surround the roots hair. Gases diffuse in and out of the general surface of the young roots. Exchange of gases in aquatic plant. The aquatic plant get the oxygen dissolved in water and release carbon dioxide in the water. There is a home assignment. Differentiate between breathing and cellular respiration. How do different parts of the body exchange gases with the environment? Write the difference between stoma and lenticel. It is a worksheet.